will kick off for Mississippi State. On the year, Trendon Holiday averaging just about 12 and a half yards per kickoff return. Team's obviously trying to kick away from the speedster wearing number 8, but don't forget about Ron Brooks. He can be an explosive player as well. And we are underway. This kick will bound at the 4. Holiday to the 20, out over the 25, to the 27. There's a lineup in the eye. Scott is your fullback. Williams the tailback. It's Scott. He's met at the line. Falls forward. Loose football.
Boy, Dave, that's what these conditions, the weather conditions, could cause. Holding on to the football, and LSU somehow comes up with it. Solid at quarterback for Mississippi State here early in the season.
We will move the pocket to the left. First pass is picked off. Patrick Peterson to the end zone. Touchdown, LSU. The electrifying sophomore. Patrick Peterson. Interception of the season for Jasper. Now, miscue by LSU Spencer.
I love that.
Second and 10. Lee fires. Wide open. Marcus Green, the tight end. Inside. Inside handoff to Dixon, trying to get that first down. I think he got it.
He's in the box now.
Tyson Lee to the 15.
Mississippi State at first down and goal to goal.
Little option game. Here's Dixon. Dimes! Touchdown, Bulldogs!
And they'll season 3-0.
Can't argue with that. And with all the hoopla that went on about that program before the season started, that truly is a remarkable feat. Jefferson fires. Caught by Brandon LaFell, and that'll keep his streak alive.
Big-time pass rusher on the defensive side.
Going deep. Down the middle, wide open. Terrence Tolliver down to the 10-yard line. Jefferson throws near side. Here's LaFell to the 5-yard line.
I like to run the lead option here.
Play action. Jefferson off his back foot to the corner. Brandon LaFell, touchdown LSU.
As well as LaFell.
This point after attempt is much better than the first, and it is successful by... Getting to the outside. Here's Chad Bumpus. 15 on it as Tyson Lee will throw. That pass dropped out of the senior. Jefferson avoids one man. Throws on the run. That pass is incomplete, out of bounds. Looking for Reuben Randall, the outstanding freshman wideout.
Put points on the end of it.
High snap through the hands of Derek Helton. He'll be dropped back at the 1-yard line. Tay Bowser drops him back at the 1. It was a loose football, but it does.
If you're the punter.
Handoff, Dixon, right side. Did he get in? Yes, he did. Two touchdowns. He has now taken the top spot. Here's the point after from Sean Brockley. Good strong throw from Jefferson. He hits LaFell to the 48. Couple of play fakes. Jefferson under pressure, and he'll be dropped back at the 36. Jefferson on third and 26. Fires deep. Off the fingertips of LaFell. That could have been two first down and 10 Bulldogs. Tyson Lee will run a little fake option. Step back and heave it downfield. Has his man, O'Neal Wilder, and it's intercepted at the 20. The ball hung up in the air. Chris Hawkins with the pick. First down and 10 Bulldogs. Inside handoff. Loose football. It's on the ground. And LSU has come up with the turnover. Drake Nevis will come up with the recovery. Shepard will stay in the game and keep it off the right side. Cuts it back down to the 10-yard line. Nice run by the true freshman out of Houston, Texas. Tailback.
Well, that's a small win if you're Mississippi State, if you're able to hold here.
Jefferson pitches it behind Williams. He made a heck of a play just to catch the football, but he is stuck for no. Jasper into attempt the 23-yard field goal. He's 5 out of 5 on the year. Kick is on the way, and it is good.
Jasper field goal is good.
Lead more of the game manager.
Here's the pitch to Brandon Heavens, and he is down at 15. Pressure comes. Lee spins out of trouble. Will throw on the run. That pass nearly picked off by Patrick Peterson. Down and very short. Williams loses five. Over the middle, pass is caught. Leon Berry, another Mississippi State. 20 seconds left, third down and 6. Stallworth goes in motion. Four-man rush, going up top. Looking for Brandon McCray. Incomplete at the goal line. It'll be fourth. Chris Cameron with the hold, and he drops it. Still on his feet. At the 34-yard line.
It's on that side of the ball, but they've responded.
Lee will throw.
They will send the first half.
Dugas the fullback. Scott the tailback. It'll be play action. Going for it all. Wide open is LaFell. He makes the catch at the 20. That'll be a touchdown, LSU. Yards on the touch.
Didn't waste any time, did they?
Tyson Lee wasn't ready for the snap. He's directing traffic. The play clock was. See what McPhee and company have in store for the Tigers up front. Incomplete. Looking for Richard Dixon. We're down and still a yard. Here's Dixon. There's a first down and a few extra yards on top.
Here, a shorter quarterback.
Second down and 10 now. That pass caught by Marcus Green. That will be a Bulldog touchdown on third and short. Give him 50 yards on the touchdown reception.
Gambled on an interception.
Going after is up and good from Sean.
Something real quick in the flat. Then I took a look at it. There's nobody there to go to.
Jefferson will fire. Pass back in the air and caught by R.J. Jackson to the 10, down to the 7-yard line. A 40-yard. Jefferson stopped at the 2. It'll be 4th and goal. Schools for their general scholarship fund on behalf of their players. defense, the Mississippi State D on the bench. Nothing happened.
Decision time.
Whoa. Alexander and Riley.
Or rip ball and play defense. And they've been excellent on that side of the ball.
Hutchins will punt it away, trying to get it away from Chad Jones, and that will be fielded at the five. Look at Jones go. He's got a block. Chad Jones has some blockers in front. One man to beat. Can he do it? Still on his feet. Needs another block. Chad Jones, touchdown. LSU. 93 huge yards. Couple of hops and goes 93
yards. And you know,
it's got
to be eating on Dan Mullen if he even thought about going for it on that fourth down.
I think everybody in Baton Rouge is quite happy with his decision. Ralph hit as he throws, lost it up. Caught! O'Neal Wilder down to the 20-yard line. And he kicks him to the 10. That'll be... And Day to throw over the middle. Missed his target. Chad Bumpus. Best protection. Dixon in motion. He'll swing it out here to Bumpus. He was thinking about throwing it. Nowhere to go. Now he dumps it off. So he never got to put his foot on the ball. This plenty of running room for Jefferson. He's got the first down and knocked out of bounds. Jefferson stands in, fires, incomplete, nearly picked off. That's off.
One-on-one coverage down here to the short side.
Tyson Lee will try to run for it. Dumps it off to Stallworth. Let's see what the senior for Mississippi State can do. Tyson Lee, he will keep it and get inside. No hurry, three timeouts remaining. LSU has two timeouts. Here's Dupree again, cuts it back inside. Dupree, still on his feet, down to the 21st, down to Bulldogs.
Looking to bring the pressure.
The option. They'll pitch it to Dixon. He needs a block. He's got it. To the 10. To the 5. First down. Mississippi State. Clock stops.
Set up in first and goal to goal.
Here's Dixon off the right side. He's inside the
two guards and the center.
Dixon. Batted down. Chad Jones. Unbelievable play.
Here we go.
Fourth and goal. Tyson Lee, did he get in? No, he did not. LSU stops the Bulldogs. Unbelievable. There goes the handoff to Scott,
the punt return.
They'll take the safety. And make it a long field for Mississippi State. Going deep. That pass batted in the air, and it's incomplete, and that's your ball game. O'Neal Wilder, the intended target. But LSU, John Chavis's defense.
This one off.
LSU needed this win in so many ways as a seventh-ranked team in the country. We will come back, put a wrap on things. Boy, a good one today in Starkville. Back in a moment.